Oh god. I remember you. I don't remember you having faces in your fucking face though. I gotta reload. Yeah, I don't remember there being heads in there. Jesus. It's like a one that got like mutated together. Alright, so I don't have to go to the one way over here, but I'm kind of tempted to see if there's anything here. Alright, so it's blocked up, but there is an item, and it's a no too, so I'm glad I came here. Very nice. Isaac, gotta ignite those engines, bro. Just wanna make sure I'm still going the right way. That's the wrong way, okay.
Got it. Isaac, fuel storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Hurry, Isaac. You must save us. It's the right way, right? Yeah. Oh great, no power. Is this stasis? It is, nice. You know, I think my grill helps. Let me mute so my dogs bark. Don't forget.
When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. All packaged up for delivery.
I'm like trying to go up, I keep getting stuck. A flamethrower, nice. Ew, so squishy. How about that? I don't think he likes me shooting him. In there. What's in here? Good stuff. Nice. Another node.
Engineering log. My last log. Temple reporting. I can't raise anyone on Riglink. I think my team is gone. I found the Kinesis module that someone used to bust the centrifuge. Burned out. Who would sabotage the Ishimura at a time like this? I'll report to the bridge.
Probably that crazy ass doctor.
And then I'm finding Elizabeth and getting us the hell off this ship.
Alright. Rip Temple. Last log. Shit. Yeah, startled me slightly. What the fuck? Oh no! Get off me! Little shit. Stuff I'm walking in must be fucking, like, sticky. Oh shit, dude, I'm out of stasis. Your hair is very orange. Like how you step on them, all their fucking joints just disconnect. Clearance confirmed. Oh, where the fuck did you come from? As big boys blow up. Ah. Ba-ba-da, ba-ba-da. Is the right way? No. There's the stasis. Can't remember, doesn't this guy attack you? Son of a bitch. I killed a little. Oh, how do you get me from that angle, bro? Acid spewing dick cheese. Gotta hurry, Isaac. This way. Well, hello, friends. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Bitch. Fuck off me. Damn it. I must have all ammo. Ba-ba-ba.
Warning. Engine power failure.
Warning.
Power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Oh, I forgot I had a flamethrower. I forgot I picked that up.
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence.
Firewall is RB, primary fire. Okay. Oh God. I don't like missing. Well then. Am I leaving now? No. Success. Alright. Saved ourselves for now.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Damn it, the Ishimura's in rough shape. Couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work.
You got it. Nicole! Where are you? Still no new suit, huh? We have to find a schematic for it. Wonder if I should buy the other upgrade for the plasma cutter. I really don't want to spend the money though. You know what? I'm never gonna use this, I'll sell that. Safe space. I can remember if it was down the other door, this one. That's why I hate streaming, like, while I eat. Like, fucks with your throat. Chapter 3, complete. Chapter 4, obliteration imminent. I think that's what it said. Yeah, I remember the first one, you're in these tram parts, you take the tram somewhere. That's where, like, all the upgrade, like, suits shit was. If I remember correctly, but I used to remember there being spots there for that. Alright, we are going to... I'll go to... way over here. To the bridge. Do, 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 do. Free yourself. It's quite the long tram ride. Knock this shit off.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Power humanity into the future. Oh, Captain, I'm coming. Well, hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. I'm gonna keep checking every store I come across in case there is a new suit, but I'm pretty sure I probably have to find a node for it. Not a node, but a schematic. I looked on the node, that's why I said node. Jesus. Where am I going? Oh, down there. Might as well just go around and collect whatever's around. A lot of flamethrower rounds, that's for sure. No notes, though. Level 3? Hey, Captain.
No, no, keep that rifle close. What's that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here.
So that's Chen.
His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should.
Bye, Chen.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while. If no more asteroids come through the roof.
Is that it? No more.
Here.
There you go.
All I can tell is the ADS power router is shut.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Danny said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
Nice. Too bad it's only gonna be level 2.
Already? Yeah, just in case.
You got it, Captain. Alright. Time to turn on some elevators. Do, 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 do. That's not good. Burn, bitch. Okay. Bro, you die, you piece of shit. I'm fucking stuck. Oh, there's a hole there. I'm stuck in the hole. No. Goodbye, brute. Oh, a node? Nice. Success.
Hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Well, that's not good. Murderer. Ah, let's see some nodes. Alright, we had three. Let's look at the suit first. I already did the HP. So maybe we'll hold off on the suit then. Oh, so yeah, I can't even go to the gray mark, so that's why you're upgrading. That's why you want the upgrades, so you can get more of the theme stuff, you know, put the nodes in that. Alright, alright. I don't really care about stasis duration or air. So I think I'll hold off on those. Plasma cutter. Let's do capacity. And we'll do damage. And then I'll hold off. So maybe I will buy the other upgrade then to see what it gives me. What is special? Greatly increases ammunition capacity. I mean, I could work on that route, I guess. I think I'll hold off. I'll save it. Could upgrade one of the other weapons, but no, I'm good. If anything, like the first game, it'll be like New Game Plus, lets you carry over your builds. So you can just, you know, continuously upgrade it. Tape everything good. That's graffiti. Bum ba da dum. I think we're making actually pretty good progress with this game. Gotta grab this shit quick. Oh, we're good. Oh, back into the vacuum.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane doesn't play well in power searches.
Watch your step.
Hello. The records office, because the other way's gonna suck. Hey, new weapon. Contact beam. Ba-ba. I don't know if I remember this weapon that well. Hey, where is it? There it is. Asteroid cutter and primary fire. I don't remember this gun. I think it's fucking huge. Might as well try it out though. Alright, I gotta hold it. Yeah, I don't. Alright, that didn't work very well. Yeah, I don't know this gun. Pretty cool, but I wonder if this is a new gun for this remake. I definitely do not remember it. Is this where I'm going now? Another node. Don't mind if I do. I don't know if I'm sold on that gun. Probably should go in that room first, too. Just all free stuff, you know. Oh shit, I didn't even see this bench. I guess I will now that I have more. Could make one of these stronger. Wow, it's capacity first. Wonder what this ups it to. You know what? I'm just gonna hold on to it. Like I said, I mainly use the plasma cutter anyways. I'd rather save the notes for like more HP or something. I see ya, baby. Time to die. You bitch. This room is quite electrifying. I hear the music. If there's something in here, there is. You know what? Just ignore him. It's fine. Bye, guys. Have fun. They follow me? No, okay. to the third floor. Your suit is so shiny. Fuck was that? Someone screaming bloody murder. Break room. Who's got the Chips Ahoy?
A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same.
Some religious freaks.
That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on something...
Well, your mother was nuts. Unitology?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Got a maze. Get electrocuted, bitch. Wish they all died that quick. Can I run over it, even though it's when it's not sparking? No, okay. Ah, shit. Surprised he made it through there unscathed, bro. How are you still alive? Holy shit. I didn't want to get electrocuted. I'm gonna die. I'm almost tempted to do the flamethrower. Dude, I cannot kill this guy. This actually might be my first death. Wow. Fuck. Apparently he broke my ankles too. Alright, so maybe the flamethrower is the best thing to use against those guys, because it seemed to help me the first time I fought him. So maybe I should equip that. Come back through here, that's fine. Here we go. Come on, bitch. Come around the corner and get electrocuted by both. He's gonna come around too late, isn't he? Maybe he died. Did he? I don't think he did. Oh, yeah, he did right here. Wait. Where is it? How do I get this one? Oh shit. This one actually made it through. That one did not. Oh, you know what? I can stasis this bitch. Duh, that's probably why this is here. I tried to stasis him, but it didn't work. You dead? Got him, bitch. I probably could have ran past him, but I wanted that node. Let me replenish the stasis. Slow that down.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Of course, the rule of three. So I'm assuming we're gonna do the canyon part because, yeah, probably shoot some more like meteors out of the sky, which is actually kind of rough in the original. Where am I going? I wish I could go in this room, but you can't. At least not yet. That's not where I'm going either. I think I'm going back to the elevator. Those brutes do take a lot of ammo, but the flamethrower seems to be the way to go. Where am I going? No, just in a different elevator. Science provides bounty. The quicker picker-upper. See spot. All right.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob.
Hey, Temple, you lied to me, so this is your last log. Master override. Fuck, fuck, fuck. God damn it. Dude, fucking get off. Jesus. No, wait. Yeah. Oh, don't want to go that way yet. Okay. Power transferred from water purification to ADS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait. Auto targeting offline.
No, yeah, see? Found.
Fuck. No auto targeting.
Fuck.
The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
Want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
Not really.
The cannons enough targeting data. It'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
I don't. Just hope it's not as bad as it was in the original. I mean, I know it was bad, it was just kind of hard.
What's the plan?
It'd be like so precise with it.
ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Do it. Gotta get there quick. They're taking so much damage. Am I even going the right way? I don't think I am. The fuck is hitting me? Oh, these little shits here. Where am I going? Why'd I even come out here then? Feels like it was a mistake. Unless what I wanted was that purple thing. Now I have to go back. Wait, what the f- Why am I so confused? Why do I feel like it's taking me back here, though? What the hell is going on? It would be nice if I could stop getting fucking hit. You know what? I'm almost tempted to die. Just so I can redo this part, because I think it was like telling me to go backwards, but I don't think I was supposed to go back. Because if I go back, then it tells me to go this way. But as soon as I step foot over here, it tells me to go back that way. Yeah, see, that's wrong, though. So where the fuck am I going? I'm so fucking confused right now. Because look, the marker tells me to go back this way. Oh, is it this fucking cannon? No. Oh, it is. God damn it. Sinking targeting system. All right, how do I do that? I'm supposed to do it fucking manually. Oh my god, stop getting hit! This is definitely different. Well, I do not like this at all. I don't even know what fucking hit me. Well. And here I said, oh, I hope they did the cannons better. Apparently they did them fucking worse. Jesus Christ. Yeah. I don't know how to do this right now, so I'll do it next time. First thing. So that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please YouTube, like, share, subscribe, Twitch, give me a follow. And I'll see you guys next time. Late.